rally field Friday afternoon, SPC. More engines arriving, coming along the road there. Engines being pulled off the low loaders. Unloading the fella. There's two, one there, behind there, yeah.
My wife,
brand new.
My first wife had a Sunbeam Alpine, CBU 341C, and it was 1965. So, that's all I know.
A very nice pair there. K7, so
yeah, this one is, this the one. Other's a BB1.
Oh, yeah.
The easiest.
a rare scene. Pair of 2-inch, pair of 4-inch, pair of 12-inch. Brake band on the bevel gear, not seen that before. I think it's an addition, but I have seen that handle on other engines. Surveying all the is the scene of the ploughing Saturday and Sunday. Lonely plough sitting there waiting for the event to start tomorrow. Two fields in operation, it looks like. Couple there from France, come all the way over for the event. Arriving at the Great Challenge. Pair of BBs. Mm-hmm. Peter Scania. Saturday morning, just getting fired up. Thank you. They're in watered.
Never want to miss an opportunity.
Well done, John. Thank you. Yeah, donations are being high.